hype after that this swim right now. I feel like we're on top of the world, but we got to keep pushing and keep fighting in practice, and we're going to do that.